turned his back on everything, and he was gone for good. The North Pond Hermit, living in the woods. The North Pond Hermit, they'd catch him if they could. Some said he was a ghost, some said he wasn't real, and all he ever had to eat was all that he could steal. In and out of every camp, all around the pond, stealing food in the dark, by morning he was gone. The North Pond Hermit, living in the woods. The North Pond Hermit, they'd catch him if they could. They say he'd sit for days, watching things that grow, counting eagles overhead and everything below. Sometimes he'd listen to the wind,